Testing. Hey, we're live. Excellent. Good. Well, wow. If you thought you were crunched anywhere, I think you're crunched everywhere. It's absolutely, we've got so much kit up here, it's spread all the way downstairs. Welcome, everybody. What an exciting night. Not only is it sold out, but we have got two amazing jazzy, bluesy singers here. This young lady performed here, I think, last year. Was it for the first time or was it the year before? It was last. Has been back. You only get invited back if I completely believe in what's going on with this musician. And she, you still at Goldsmiths?
I am, yeah.
So, listen, without further ado, would you please make her feel extremely welcome, Lucy Mayer.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Hello. Hi. Hello. Yes, so I'm Lucy. And I must introduce, this is my guitarist, Ben. Ben here, who, guitarist extraordinaire, yes. and yeah, we're going to play a couple of tunes for you. The first one of which is called River. Yeah, it's not released yet, but it will be soon, hopefully. So yeah, I hope you like it. Oh, gray and crimson bodies make the stages and the money that they create. Oh, your kind, you daydream. It seems that sadly it's easy. Oh, the minds that provide you will beguile you as they guide you to their mouth.
River, I'm standing down in the river.
Cheers. Thank you. Thank you. Right. Thank you. Oh, I was really nervous, I'm not going to lie. Groovy. So, yes, that was River. And the next one is called Soul for Goodbye. And it's actually out now. It is on Spotify and iTunes and Amazon and all that. And I do have CDs with me. They're £5 for 5 tracks. And, yeah. So, yeah. Hope you like it. Want to be close to you. Can we dance on my hand and find a building, a tall building, and watch the city with you? He brought you to book two, and then he played his favorite tune. In the end, I'll end up a mess. I've got nothing left. I lost my soul in so confused. I got consumed in that wine and pretty boys, lying eyes. Oh boy, you coming in circles. No wonder why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, I know the world won't work. You'll never be mine. No, I don't know why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, I know the world won't work. You'll never be mine. No, this sent my soul for goodbye. And distance sees you. And did you know my friends disapprove? When to blooms and blues are true, and we are through. Even though there was nothing to break up with, can you tell the truth? Cause I'm lying to you. And pretty boys only bring on bad blues. Oh boy, you got me in circles. No wonder why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, I know the world won't work. You'll never be mine. No, cause I don't know why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, I know the world won't work. You'll never be mine. No, I don't breathe, don't leave, just shine. Love, I'm in circles, didn't think I was enough. Don't wanna be there on the night you had. I'm so glad that I went. Don't breathe, don't leave, just show me love. I'm in circles, didn't think I was enough. Don't wanna be there on the night we met. I'm all so glad that I went. Got me in circles, don't know why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, no world won't work. You'll never be mine. Cause I don't know why I'm losing sleep while you sleep just fine. No, I know the world won't work. You'll never be mine. No, I send myself a goodbye. Thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you. Sorry, I should say that this is the reason why I'm nervous. This is my first gig of this year so far, so I've kind of had, I had maybe one gig in December, and so I've had quite a long time off, so coming back to it, you're like, whoo! And this is quite a crowd to start off with. I'm not glad you guys really, really listen. So thank you very, very much for listening so intently, but it can be a little bit, But yeah, the next song that we're going to do is actually a cover of one of my kind of favourite songs at the moment. I really, really love this song. You probably will know it. It's called Girl from Ipanema. Beautiful, beautiful song. So I'm going to be very bold and try and do a cover of it. So yeah, I hope you like it. Tall and tiny, young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking on him. She passes, he's one, she passes, goes I. When she walks, it's like a samba, they swing so cool and sway so gentle. When she passes, he's one, she passes, goes I. Oh, how he watches her so sadly. Can he tell he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at him. Watches her so sadly. How can he tell he loves her? Yes, he will give his heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Oh, tall and tiny, young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes, she passes, but she doesn't see. When she walks, it's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle. When she passes, she's one, she passes, goes on. So much. I'm just gonna pop to the piano. Two. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. We have life.
A bit cramped.
Cool. This next song is also a bit of kind of a gamble. I haven't played this song live before, and I wrote it quite a while ago. It's called The Moon Has No Lullaby for Him, and I wanted to write a song that, I don't know, it probably sounds a bit cliche, but I wanted to write a song about insomnia, but kind of a person's relationship with the moon in kind of in the context of insomnia, if that makes any sense. And not talking about myself, talking about another person. Which, yeah, hopefully you'll get the gist of what I'm trying to say. But yeah, so this is The Moon Has No Lullaby for Him. City stays, I take a glance, they lights flicker as the people dance, they night away. He watches the grey and he'll wake up more blue than he was yesterday. Oh. He listens to the city, 4 a.m. stumbling, and he's never heard the song so sweet as the moon has no lullaby for him to keep. Sirens racing and flashing lights from chimney windows and neon heights, and he cannot cry himself to sleep as the moon demands witness to the tears he weeps. And can you hear them dance from where stops and the disco lights dim, the moon has no lullaby for him. He planned to talk, have a word with the stars, say leave me be, let me not live in the dark. But every night when the moon starts to shine, the spotlight, his stage fright means he disembarks. Oh. Oh, can't you see he's not really there? A half state, not awake under the sky's glare. His eyes dragged down by blue bags, the moon said he'd soon take his belongings back. Oh. Stops and the disco lights dim. The moon has no lullaby for him. Thank you very much. Thank you. Groovy, we're back. So the next song that we're going to do is our penultimate song, which is a song that is out now. It's called Oh Love. And I released it actually kind of 2 years ago, around about. And I wrote it as kind of, I wanted something to be really over-dramatic and over-romanticized and so over the top of people like, but I love it. So yeah, I hope you like it. It's also available on the CDs I have or online. My name is just at Lucy Mayer, Lucy Meyer, however you want to pronounce it. For if there's any Welshies in the house, it's Meyer, but anyone, you can say it however you want, I don't care. but it's like hair with an M, it's M-A-I-R. And it's just at Lucy Meyer Mayer Music on any kind of platform on the web. Yeah, so if you wish to listen to more of this, then it's available. So yeah, I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Sorry for misleading you there. My bad. Groovy. So this is my last song of the evening. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much for listening so intently. And thank you to Richard for having me. And you guys are in for an absolute treat with Georgia. She's amazing. I heard soundcheck and I was like, amazing. And there's a saxophonist and drummer who are fabulous. I hope you have a really wonderful rest of your evening. The next song I'm going to play is a song called Being Pretty Was Fun that I released in October on the web. Have just very recently released a video for it, which you can check out on YouTube, which was really fun to make. I just kind of got my mate, who's a dancer, got her to put loads of blue paint and just kind of pretend to be a bit insane for a whole day in a warehouse. It was great. If you would like to check that out, that would be amazing. I think that's all of that. Hope you like this last song. I'm going to use a loop pedal for it, so hopefully it will be all right. Thanks again. Days when dying I'll live, now dying I'll be broken, when I'll be pretty was fun. the floor. Thank you very much. Thank you for having me. Cheers. Thank you.
I am not going to try and attempt to get it all the way back here, otherwise I'm going to fall over all these cables and stuff. Is anybody from health and safety here? Tough. This is what we do, and this is how it works. We have just enjoyed Lucy Mayer. Listen, what a voice. And how complicated was that? Could you make one more ripple for this? Look, beautiful girl. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Cheers. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I love the fact that you can hear it kind of rippling else around the rest of the building as well. And if it's a warmer night, then we've got music playing outside. You can actually hear them clapping outside as well, which is very cool. But there's nobody out there. They're all...
it's pretty cold.
quite rightly, they're in here. We are going to have a very short break, 15, 20 minutes, if you'd like to go and stretch your legs. It's not snowing. Please mind any cables. And obviously, if you're going downstairs and there's something empty, could you take that down with you? If you're just staying where you are, that's cool. If you'd like to order cakes, can you order from your tables so that we know where to bring them back to? And just to let you know, we have got carrot cake. We have got Maximus Delectatio, which has got cream or ice cream or both. There is a coffee sponge. There's chocolate brownie, millionaire shortbread, scones. There's some nice stuff. Oh, there's vegan Mars bars and vegan bounty bars. So it's all here, and I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you. and girls, can you hear me? Can I do a quick sound check? Can I have a bit quick sound check? Can I have a bit more volume? I think I did need a bit. That's all we've got. One, two, three. Okay. Boys and girls, please may I have your attention. We are just, did you, oh, what about Lucy? Did you, I hope somebody bought a CD. Got some CDs? Yeah, have a ripple for Lucy Mayer. And if anybody wants to email me, I will happily kind of give you all the links that I know, Lucy, so you can follow her. And if you'd like to hear some more of Lucy, come back here because she will be on again at some point in the future. Now, who's heard of Joe Slater here? Yeah. Okay. So I get this phone call from Joe Slater. I get regular phone calls from Joe Slater. Quite often they're about 3 o'clock in the morning as he's come back from somewhere. And he told me, he said, there's this girl called Georgia. And he says, you've got to book her for the drawing room. And he said this about 2 or 3 times. And would you believe I may have forgotten it on a couple of occasions. But either way, one night I drove into London and I met Georgia. And then I had the very great privilege of actually watching Georgia play at the Green Note 2 nights ago, something like that. Uh-huh. The night the snow came. And wow. So listen, you are in for a big treat. She has absolutely got what we do here. I know it's kind of a bit bonkers and it's all over the place, but it works somehow or other. So would you please put it together and make a big noise for Georgia and the Vintage Youth.
Thank you. Cheers. I've got to wait for Crazy Marco, my saxophone player. He's coming. Amazing. Okay, you ready?
Hey boy, I hope you're fine. There's something on my mind. Oh, I can't love nobody else, and it's messing up my life. Hooked me with your funny words and left me for another girl. No, I can't love nobody. Hey boy, I have your pain. Do you ever think of me? And oh, I can't love nobody else. My tears are yours to care. If your heart ain't wanting mine, then why won't you get off my mind? Cause I can't love nobody else. Yeah, you really got hold on me. People think I'm crazy, I'm out of my mind. They say I'm wasting my time, yeah, oh, yeah. I try moving on, but darling, what can I do? Cause when you snap your fingers, I come running back to you. Now, darling, all I wanna do is get it on with you. Though I can't love nobody else the way that I love you. If your answer still is no, then please, my darling, let me go. Cause I can't love nobody else. Say, I really got hold on me. Why do you want to stay in touch when you don't reply? Why'd you have to go and tell me lies? And oh yeah, what's the sense of crying when you don't even care? While I'm missing you, you got your honey in your bed. So darling, all I wanna do is give my love to you. And oh, I can't love nobody else the way that I love you. If your answer still is no, then please, my darling, let me go. Cause I can't love nobody else. Say, I really got hold on, care. Love nobody else. Say, I really got hold on, care. Love nobody else. Say, I really got hold on me.
Thank you. So yeah, my name's Georgia and this is my band, The Vintage Youth, and together we are Georgia and The Vintage Youth. This is called Glory.
Mm-hmm. What am I still doing here? You made me feel like I don't belong here. Now it's been one long year that it's enough for me, yeah. No, it ain't worth my tears. You ain't your dictator, sure. Don't come running back. When I'm gone, sailing on my own. While the tide is running out, ain't gonna wear me down. Beneath my feet, there's silent around. Check them by the hip when you're mad now. I'll get my leg together, gonna walk this one by. I'm blessed with what I know. You can have your money, you die in mine, yeah, yeah. Met my mother but long time ago. Well, I don't want to be a part of this show anymore. At least not for a while, till I forget my smile. I got bigger things to do with my time. I mean, no disrespect, but I'm just trying to protect myself and my mental health. So take him by the hand when you're now. I'll get my day together, gonna walk this on my own. But what I know, you can have your blood. Now it's time to put it in the past and move on. I'm not who I was in September, but I'm just trying to remember my roots and grow. I wish you all the best. I'm that you'll ever forget my face and on my right way. But for now, check them by the head. Gonna walk this on my own, but of what I know, you can have your way. So take him by the hand, you wait your man. While I get my shit together, gonna walk this on my own, but of what I know, you can have your way. You can have your glory, and I'll hear my.
Feathers are making me really sneezy. I keep feeling that I've got a feather up my nose. So sorry. I bet this looks attractive on the cameras, on the telly. Okay, this next song is the first song I ever wrote, and this is called The Girl, and I hope you enjoy it. Ah, yeah, some people know it. Okay.
The girl don't care for diamonds, no she don't care for cars, she don't care for riches, all she wants is to be loved. The girl looks like a lady, but she's talking like a tramp. She ain't never gonna change, she says that's who I am, yeah, yeah. God works in a bar, letting down her blonde hair, yeah. Her lipstick stains her cup of coffee and her cigarettes. She says, boys, why can I get you afraid? I'm not on a menu, but if you want some, we can never let out fun, yeah, yeah. The girl so loud she's scaring the boys away. Yeah, yeah, oh. She don't give a damn about what they say. No, 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 no. 21 years old, never doing what she's told. She says, take me as I am, I'll walk away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The girl ain't always happy. There's a boy that she adored, yeah. And he played on the heartstrings, and now he's crawling back for more, yeah. But the girl don't wanna talk now. She lifts her head to blow the smoke out. She says, take me as I am, I'll walk away, yeah. You can make a life, but you won't see her cry, yeah, yeah, no. She'll be drinking sadness on a Friday night, da 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 da, yeah, yeah. Beautiful and proud, she's the baddest bitch in town. These are all the things I love about, all the things I love about, all the things I love about the girl, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. These are all the things I love about that girl, yeah, yeah, oh. Thank you, sir. Yeah. We're just going to do a little swap around. 2 seconds. Thanks. I'm going to need, because this is coming through here. One, two. Fuck it, let's just carry on. Let's just, because I'm getting bored now. Thank you.
Downstairs, can you hear me?
This is my manager, by the way. This isn't just a stranger. We just thought we were having karaoke night.
One, two. Can downstairs hear me? Give me a massive cheer if you can hear me downstairs. There we are. We're okay. We're okay. We're good to go. All right. I hope you enjoy this next song. This next song is called Ireland.
Baby, he left me, yeah. Let me for a take you to Ireland, my baby. He left me, yeah. No, let me for a take you to Ireland. I told my girl my baby's going home, and I'm afraid of being all alone. She said, shit happens, keep your chin up, girl. Soon you'll meet the fella who will rock your world. I love him so much, day, yeah. He's in love with somebody else. I want him so much, they ain't no. How can I go on by myself? My baby, he left me, yeah. Let me for a take here to Ireland. My baby, he left me, oh yeah. Let me for a take here to Ireland. Woo! I told my mama and she said to me, yeah. Yeah, boy, that one if it's meant to be. I told my daddy he's the only one. He said there's plenty more fish in the sea to come. But oh, mama, I love him, yeah. No, he's in love with somebody else. Oh, daddy, I want him, yeah. How can I go on by myself? My baby, he left me, yeah. Let me for a ticket to Ireland, my baby. He's in love with someone from Ireland. Yeah, I hope he comes back from Ireland. Marcus! I've been told my baby's doing fine, yeah. A little better than his heart and mind. It's sad, I know, but that's the way it goes. And if he hears this sound, and I hope he knows it. I love him so much, yeah. He's in love with somebody else. I want him so much, yeah. How can I go on by myself? My baby, he left me, yeah. Let me for a ticket to Ireland, my baby. He left me that day. Let me for his hometown in Ireland, yeah. He's in love with someone from Ireland, yeah. I hope he comes back from Ireland, yeah. He's in love with someone from Ireland, I hope he comes back from Ireland, yeah, oh, yeah.
Thank you. Okay. This next song is a cover, and it was written by, it was originally done by a lady called Bessie Smith back in the 30s or the 20s, maybe. But it's called Trombone Chuck. Yeah, we weren't alive, basically. It's called Trombone Chully, but I don't have a trombone player. However, I do have a saxophone player, and crazy Marco. He usually has really crazy hair as well, but he's got a hat on today because he's feeling a bit chilly. He's got a cold. Okay. Well, anyway, I've renamed this song called Sax Crazy, and that's sax with an A in the middle of it, not an E. Here we go, ready?
He blows a horn. He came from way down south. I ain't heard such blowing since I was born, when that sax is in his mouth. Yeah. Oh, he wails and moans, he grunts and groans, he moans like a cow. Nobody else could do his stuff, 'cause he wants his mouth. Baby, baby, blow that thing, that saxophone, yeah, yeah. Make it talk and make it sing, Lord, where did you get that tone? If Gabo knew how you could blow it, he'd let you lay his band down door. So baby, baby, blow that thing, yeah, play that saxophone. Break a leg, I know, when she's up and do it. The mambo, oh, baby, crazy, blow that thing, yeah. Mambo, play that saxophone, yeah, 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 yeah. You have a crazy mambo. It was cold that night, and we said, you warmed me with your kiss, drawing circles on my skin with your fingertips. Your shirt was on the floor, your beard was on the bedside, and for those little moments, I know that you were mine. The scent of your cologne had stained all of my clothes. I was so content, burning though, did I know. And when the sun came up, you put your lips against my neck, woke me with your sweet embrace, then turned to me and said, when will I see you again? Green eyes I won't forget. Forgive me for thinking that you ever cared. So why did you bother, babe, when you had no intentions? Why'd you hold my hand if you were looking for relations? But don't you worry about me, cause I'll be gone soon. And no more funny memories, I'll be gone soon. And baby, you'll miss me and remember the Brick Lane. Yeah, oh, I thought you would be the one to help me feel it, yeah. Such a short affair, the laughter that we shared. Oh, we used to be inseparable, but now you're never there. So tell me that you're sorry for leaving me alone, and tell me that you wouldn't be my mind, body, and soul. So one more, what you waiting for? When I'm not begging anymore, I'll be gone soon. And baby, you'll miss me and remember Brick Lane. Yeah, oh, I thought you would be the one to help me feel again. You say you miss the lonely things we did, but you wanna be just friends, eh? I thought you would be the one to help me feel again. Thank you very much. So yeah, a lot of these songs that I've sung so far are mine. So if you like them, then please give us a follow on Spotify. You can find everything there. Just type in Georgia and the Vintage Youth. If you want to find us on any sorts of social media, just type in Georgia and the Vintage Youth. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. Say that again. Yeah, I've got some CDs. If anybody still owns a CD player and you'd like one, then come see me afterwards. I've got some downstairs. Oh, my mum's here. Sorry. I wasn't expecting to see you there. Okay, she's just telling me to shut up, so I'll carry on. This next song's a cover. This is a mediocre song by a mediocre band. This is Wonderwall by Oasis. Here we go. Ready? One, two. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. Oh, yeah. By now, you should have somehow realized what you got to do. Oh, yeah. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Back, babe, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had it that out. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. In all the roads we have to walk are winding, yeah. And all the lights that lead us there are blinded. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Cause maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. After all, you're my wonderwall. Today was gonna be the day, but I never thought we'd buy it to you. Oh. By now, you should have somehow realized what you got to do. Oh. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Yeah. And all the roads we have to walk are winding. And all the lights that lead us there are blinded. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Cause maybe
someday you're gonna be the one that saves me. After all, you're my wonderwall. Save me, babe. Does anybody know what time this finishes? Because I have no idea how long I've got. Oh, okay. All right. Richard, when do you want me to leave? Oh, sweet. Okay. Yeah, that works perfectly. Yeah. Okay. Now you're pushing it. Okay. All right. Okay. So this next one I'm going to do is called "Tell Me to Go Home," and this is on my second EP, which I brought out about a year ago. It's like a ska reggae EP, and this song is on it. It features, does anybody know the Specials? Yeah, it features Neville, there's a big cheer downstairs, that's funny. it features Neville Staple from the Specials, which was really cool, getting to record with him. He's a really fun guy, he's nuts. What? yeah, that's later. Don't be too hasty, man. We'll do that later. That's the big finish. Don't ruin the surprise. Okay. Anyway, yeah, this is called "Tell Me to Go Home," and I wrote this song about when I was maybe 18 and I started to get quite mouthy in school, and they used to tell me to go home. So here we go. Ready? One, two. When I took, I did it wrong. Ready? When I turned around, yeah, they shot me down and they told me to go home. Oh, how I tried to swallow my pride when they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, I'm okay, my hair apply when a mister comes to call, yeah. But when I turned around, yeah, they shot me down and they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, rolled up late this morning and the man shouted me, yeah. He said, what you think you're doing? I said, sorry, Mr. D, yeah. Well, I'll admit my heart ain't in it like it used to be. But these rules and regulations, no, they don't mean jack to me. But when I turned around, yeah, they shot me down and they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, how I tried to swallow my pride when they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, I'm okay, my hair apply when a mister comes to call, yeah. But when I turn around, yeah, they shot me down and they told me to go home, yeah. Playground problems got me eviction, freedom's what I need, yeah. These girls and don'ts bring out the disobedience in me. Doubts caress my brain as I make my way home. Oh, you know this girl is stubborn, I can make it on my own. I turned around and they shot me down and they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, how I tried to swallow my pride when they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, I'm okay, my hair apply when a mister comes to call, yeah. But when I turn around, they shut me down and they told me to go home. I wanna return, I don't need ya, I'll be just fine. Come days to life. Yeah. sweet but da 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 da. Yeah, they told me to go home. Da 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 da. Yeah, they told me to go home. Yeah, I'm okay. My hair reply when a visitor comes to call. Yeah, when I turn around, they shut me down and they told me to go home. Oh, they didn't like the way I talk. Yeah, they told me to go home. Oh, they recommended my skirts to show. Yeah, they told me to go home, yeah. Oh, I'm okay, my hair reply when the mister comes to call, yeah. But when I turn around, they shut me down and they told me to go home. Thank you, Chip.
Hot now. Yeah. Have we warmed you up with my feathers? Yeah. Okay. Sorry, I just need a breather. One second, that song's hard. Okay. Should we do the montage, the big finale?
Yes. Okay. Why not? Yeah.
Okay. All right. So before I do my last little bit. We're going on tour, which is exciting. We're supporting a band called Calabro, and we're going all around the UK. And yeah, get to go some places that I've never been before. And we finish the tour in April at the Royal Albert Hall. So on the 20th of April, yeah, Royal Albert Hall. So that's massive. That's gonna be great. But yeah, I mean, if we're nearby, then please keep an eye out for us. Just go to Georgia and the Vintage Youth. You'll find all my social media. I'll be putting the dates on there. Yeah, and come and see us. It's going to be great. I've got CDs. I've told you that already. I'm trying to run through my mind what I've got to tell you. Dad? Is there anything else I'm supposed to mention? I'm at St. Albans. Oh, I never knew that. I'm at St. Albans Arena, which is not far from here. Okay. Is that all? Yeah? Okay. Amazing. Cool, yeah. So, yeah, check us out. We're Georgia and the Vintage Youth. And this last number, you're going to know this one. I'm going to do a little bit of an intro to it. And I'm going to introduce my boys to you in this one. Here we go.
His name is Jack. He said he loved me every day, yeah. But Jack made the biggest mistake a man could make. He called me by the wrong name, yeah. He called me by the wrong name all the time. So this is what I say, yeah. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. He says, girl, I dream so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I ever see. And I say, boy, I think you should know. You should pack your things and go. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Oh, no, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. He says, girl, don't treat me this way, cause I'll be back on my feet someday. I say, boy, that you should know, yeah, you should pack your things and go. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Oh, no, hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more. The road, Jack.
you come back no more. Don't you come back no more. Don't you come back. No more. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused. Sweet dreams are made of these. I travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you, yeah, yeah. Some of them want to get used by you, yeah. Some of them want to abuse you, yeah. Some of them want to be abused, yeah. Don't you come back, no boy. I'm not at the road, Jack. Don't you come back, no boy. No boy, no man, I'm out at the road, Jack. Don't you come back, no boy. Don't you come back, no, no, no. Don't you come back, no, no. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here we go. Unsaxophone is Crazy Mark, eh?
Now it's just us. Just chat amongst yourselves until he comes back. Make some noise for Crazy Marco and Saxophone. Drums, it's Tim Graham. Drums. That's the Vintage Youth. My name is Georgia. Together.
together with Georgia and the Vintage Youth, a heavy venture. Thank you, Richard, for having us. This has been a gig to remember. Hope to see you another time soon. Don't you come back no more, don't you come back no more, don't you come back no more, yeah, don't you come back no more, don't you come back no more, yeah. Don't you come back no more. Was that my best one? No, I'm just gonna end on a bit of a okay. Okay, so two. All right, I'll do one original and one cover then. I'll try and end on another banger. Okay, this first one is one of mine called Sing to You, and I wrote this about a guy that I used to go out with, and the whole situation was rather confusing. And you'll see why by the first line of this song. Here we go. Ready?
When I first saw you, I thought you were gay. You tried so hard to look cool, yeah. I knew your best friend, the guy with the long hair who introduced me to you, yeah. You joined my workplace and I saw your face, oh, in all its gold. You asked me questions and paid me attention just like we'd met before. Oh, and then you laughed and when I you said I made you smile, yeah. That's when I figured perhaps you'd be around at it all while. And I'll say if you're looking for someone and cling to it. I will sing to you, yeah. I'll bow to your worries and make you feel lovely, and I will sing to you, yeah, yeah. I'm not waiting to be your lady if we both can't commit, no. But if you're looking for someone to cling to, I will sing to you, yeah. Oh, and when we were drinking, I started thinking about us, yeah. Then we stumbled down the road to our friend's house, yeah, yeah. On the sofa, you pulled me closer as those all the records played, yeah. Then we spent all night in each other's arms, and when you kissed me, I realized you were straight. Those were yesterdays, yeah. Now everything has changed, yeah. Oh, you're not the same, no. Perhaps there'll come a day when you say, hey, let's go back to the way we were, yeah. And I will be your lady, boy, if you will be my girl. And I'll say, if you're looking for someone to cling to, it, I will sing to you, yeah. I'll melt all your worries and make you feel lovely, and I will sing to you, yeah. I'm not waiting to be your lady if we both can't commit, no. But if you're looking for someone to cling to, it, I will sing to you. Oh, and I know it, I will sing to you, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I will sing, oh, I will sing to you, yeah, oh, no.
Thanks. Okay, so the big finale that's gonna have to top the last finale. The second big finale, okay, all right. Okay. So in order to make this better than the last finale, everybody has to join in, okay? Yeah. Including the lot downstairs. Yeah, I think they'll join in. And the people in the harem at the back there. Woo! Okay, now you lot have got to cheer and try and outdo them. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, I think we're good to go. This song, everybody in the world knows this song. Everybody in the world knows every word to it. Everybody in the world deep down loves this song, even though they probably won't admit to it. So we're going to do that. Okay. I haven't told you what it is.
Which one?
I don't want to say it because I don't want to ruin it. But you'll guess. Ready?
You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven at times. Oh, I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. But then the way that I stay, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you. can take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven at times. Oh, I want to hold you so much, and all this love has arrived. Too good to be true. Well done. Thank you, we're children of interviews. We'll see you later.
Time.
Yes.
Let's listen. It's so important that we do what we do here. Yeah. I mean, the music industry has changed. Don't be depressed by big venues closing down, because it has changed. There is sofa sounds. If you heard, everybody's heard of sofa sounds. Sofa sounds. If you're anywhere in a big city, sofa sounds. You get to hear music of this caliber. Actually, not quite this good. Hashtag just
I've
saying.
Played that.
I know you got better tonight. The point being is, live music is so important. A really great friend of mine just a few weeks ago just sat here and he said it's so important we do what we do, because there is so much bullshit and turmoil in the world. He used other words, but what do we do about it? Well, we can come together, and for a little while we can forget about it, and we can neutralize our brains and be filled with the joy of live music. So thank you to the musicians all the way around the world, but particularly here tonight, Lucy.
Woo!
And Georgia and the Vintage Youth. We have another show next week. I'm afraid if you haven't already booked tickets, it's already sold out, but you can put yourself on a waiting list. Then there's the 16th and the 23rd. If you'd like to come back to that, it'd be really great to see you. And we're open again on Wednesday. I'm not going to be open tomorrow. And if... Oh, there are CDs.
Yeah.
Loads. Yeah. I guess what? I was given some CDs by your manager.
Yeah.
It's her dad.
Dad.
And I've been playing them all today. Hurrah! Deep joy. Listen, they are great. And what's really cool is that they kind of represent something from long before you even thought of.
Mm-hmm.
They're like little singles, little black single CDs. Anyway, they're very cool, and that's what helps keep this kind of energy growing. Because I think it would be really cool to have said to your grandchildren at some point, or to kids along the way, guess what? I saw Georgia that close. And I've got a CD to prove it, and she wrote on this. And so look, please, buy a CD, help live music grow. And the next thing is, if you're going downstairs, if you can take something down, there's just Harrison Itaker and the Clear Up after you. That would be really good. And if you've got a bill to settle, that helps us stay in business. And I love you all. You are just brilliant. Thanks for coming out and supporting what we do. Thank you.